The creature your troops defeated here was clearly of some importance to the aliens, Commander. Let us hope that the recovered remains prove equally important to our own efforts.
Innocent lives will be lost today, no doubt. And their blood will be on your hands.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Just came down. The aliens have amassed a huge force to strike one of the resistance outposts nearby, and those people desperately need any help we can provide them. We're going in to eliminate the enemy threat and secure the area. Those chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Distance.
getting it done.
Getting it done. Got it!
These chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
Heading to that location.
No longer a threat.
They're onto me.
Heading to that location.
Wide.
I'm running low on ammo. Kill confirmed.
The resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors. There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Weapon.
location. Shrock. Closing on target position now. I'm on it.
Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
Depleted. Running. Got it. Moving. On it! locked and loaded. Gonna need to reload soon. It's still moving. Back in.
You've secured the remaining civilians, and there are no other hostile contacts on the scope. Good work out there.
Advent officials revealed today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train Advent forces.
To end the Elder's false vision, that is the purpose of all skirmishers. Until it is done, there can be no other path for us.
Thank you.
Each of our soldiers is rated based on their understanding of our tactics and capabilities, something we refer to as combat intelligence. Because of their unique experiences in the field, our faction soldiers from the Resistance will gain access to new abilities based on this combat intelligence.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the Resistance movement across the globe.